Previously, we looked at using floaters. Now let's look at baking them to a normal map. In cycles, set samples to 16 and set bake type to normal. Check selected to active. Duplicate the cube and make sure it's unwrapped. Give it an image texture node and a new texture called normal map. Because the floaters are above the surface, we should use the extrusion value. It's kind of like using a cage. To get the right value, scale the cube until it envelops the floaters. Select all the floaters and also the cube in the outliner. Finally, hold Ctrl and select the duplicated cube in the outliner to make it the active object. Click Bake, and after a bit of waiting, you've got a normal map.